Hi everyone, my name is Rimo and hope you are doing well. In this video, I'd like to show you the most powerful Canva alternative for creating print-on-demand designs, that is Vistacreate, that was formerly Crello.com. And of course, Vistacreate is like Canva in many features and many tools for creating professional posts on social media, like for Pinterest, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and so on. However, Vistacreate proved itself it is superior to Canva for creating print-on-demand designs because there are many features on Vistacreate that are allowed for free user unlike Canva. Like on Vistacreate in the free plan, you can upload your font for creating your designs. On Vistacreate, if you are free user in Vistacreate, you can remove the background of any image of any photo. And of course, these features are allowed for pro Canva users on Canva. In Vistacreate in the free plan, you can download your design with transparent background, and this is the most important thing for creating your print-on-demand designs. And there are many other features that would blow your mind in Vistacreate. And now let's go together to Vistacreate to find out these wonderful things. Let's go. Okay, and here on the homepage of Vistacreate, as I said before, Vistacreate is like Canva in many features and many tools with regards to create professional posts on social media like Pinterest, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and so on. And you'll find up here thousands templates that will be at your disposal, okay? And as for creating attractive designs for print on demand business, and go to this custom size, okay? So we can tweet 3000, okay, for width and height, create design, okay. And to create the professional designs for print on demand business, let's begin with adding a text. So go to text, okay. There on text, you'll find many text styles for your design, as the regular one and the photo text style, which means you can select any image, any photo to fill your text with it. Plus, you'll find many text styles for your design as you see, okay? Okay. Or go to My Fonts, and here you can upload your external font. And of course, it is an awesome feature on Vistacreate, which is superior to Canva in the free plan. So we can upload our font today, which is Love It font. Okay, just open. Perfect. Just so we can refresh this page. Okay. Perfect. Go back to text. Select the regular one. Add the text. As you see, make it bigger. Now we can use a motivational quote from Perlo, like this one. It's hard to beat a person who never gives up. Just copy back to our design. Okay. Control V. Perfect. Make it smaller, as you see. Okay, for example, and here you will find up here some editing tools to this text. You can change its font. Okay, as you see, you will find a beautiful bunch of fonts, or you can search for your font you have uploaded. Its name Love. Okay. Love It, as you see. Okay, here you can change its size, its color, okay, red, blue, yellow, and so on. Its transparency, make it bold, italic, underline, and so on. And in these three dots, you will find an option, add a mask. And when you add a mask on this text, you can fill this text with any photo, with any image, with any texture, with any gradient color, and so on. For example, just we can add a mask, as you see, and we can go to photo. Okay, we can search for example, American flag. Okay, flag. We can choose anyone like this one, drag and drop, and fill our text, the entire text, with your image. Okay, we can try anything else like this one. Okay, and of course we can use some gradients, like from background. Okay, we can try any texture. As you see, some flowers, patterns, gradients, like this one, and so on. Okay, and you will find up here in this corner, you can remove this mask. Okay, as you see. Okay, or can undo. Okay, and of course you can upload any image, any photo, any background you want. And I have talked about in a video, there are 20 different websites to give you free royalty stock photos for free for commercial use, and they will leave this video below in the first comment. Okay, so if you go to Pixabay, for example, you can download any of these beautiful patterns, gradient colors, textures, patterns, and so on. Okay, perfect. Back to our design. And this effect is called the photo text style that we have seen on text styles, photo text style. And now let's try another great thing on Vistacreate, that is a background removal. And of course, if you want to make stickers, or if you want to extract the main element or the main character of any image of any photo, you have to use the background removal tool that does it well and perfectly. Thus, you have to rely on this feature on Vistacreate for free. For example, if you go to this photos, okay, we can search for anything like girl, husky dogs, pernicious dogs, anything you want. Let's try this awesome feature in this image. Okay, for example, okay, just you will find up here background remove background. Okay, just a few seconds. As you see here, this awesome result removes the background unbelievably. Okay, as you see. Okay, let's make it bigger. Okay, perfect. And of course, in Vistacreate, although you can add some elements, some objects like hearts, arrows, shapes, or anything else from this section, objects. Okay, we can search for here for hearts, for example. You'll find a great collection of hearts. Okay, muscle, for example. Muscle, as you see. Okay, and so on, in many categories like Valentine's Days, winter, shapes, stars, circle, rectangle, squares, learning, plastic films, social media, masks, shadows, lines, and so on. Okay, so we can try add heart. Okay, like this one. Perfect. And we can change its color. You will find here two colors, okay, the color of our text, okay, and the colors in your image. Okay, this, so we can select this one or this one to match the color of this text. Okay, perfect. Okay, and the most important thing for your print-on-demand design, you have to create your design with a transparent background. And of course, this feature is also available here on Vistacreate for free without any charge, unlike Canva. So when you are happy with your design, just go to download. Okay. And here you will find this option. You can download your design with transparent background PNG format. So select this one. PNG transparent, just download. That's it. And now we reach the end of the video. Thank you for watching, and if you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. See you in the next video, and goodbye.